Alrighty. Now it's been a while since I've uploaded, but I've decided that today I'm going to. Oh, okay, so this is gonna be a one done, isn't it? It's unfortunate that this guy's tenacity stat doesn't actually line up with how long he plays, especially not in player match. Like, I bumped into this guy 16 minutes ago or so, and
Round one. Fight.
Jails? Okay. How do I even think about approaching the gals? I don't even know how to approach the gal. Yeah, you're dead.
KO.
Don't know what he was expecting there. Oh god, how did I mess that up? Stop punishing that. Got him.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Ah, that's why he's using it. It's a wall bounce. Got him.
KO. You win.
Got him. One and done. This man. It disappoints me when this sort of shit happens. Right, we're not even in ranked. Right, I would say that I would say that I understand it in ranked, but even then, it's still kind of iffy. In player match, there is no excuse not to push that rematch button.
New challenger.
If you do not push that rematch button. In player match, in unranked, there is something wrong. Unless you've actually got to go do something, in which case it's acceptable. But unless you're going to go, you know, get a drink, get some water, get whatever, unless you're actually going to do something. Oh, hey, look, it's Subject. Playing Kazuya again. Oh, boy. SA match. SA Mishima. I was not expecting to see Subject today. And I came across him. 100% not planned, not scripted at all. This is coincidence. I wasn't planning to run across Subject. Oh god, what's this custom? Fight. Nice. He's a really good Kazuya. My sidestep left's getting locked down right now. I want to go this way. Thank you. And I'm dead. That is not the punish I wanted, but oh well. Should have done while standing four. I'm an idiot. That was a complete accident, but we'll take it. Yeah, of course he's gonna start steel power. And there's the hell sweep. Round three. Oh boy. Fight. Nice. Good whiff punish. Punish. Nice stat. Wonderful play. Yes, he's gonna play an extended set. Sweet. Damn. You fucking hate me. I mean, I don't know what I expected. Well, I expected that to be the outcome, but... Damn, that was sick. I loved that. It was so much fun.
Round one.
And of course...
Fight.
With Punish Electric was last inning too. I didn't even know Kazuya could still do that. Oh wait, down for a 2, I should probably punish that shit. Yeah, forward 4 is really annoying in that spot, because I can't sidestep left. Oh, I'm an idiot, why am I whipping? I know Subject can whiff punish this shit. Why am I? Ow. That's dead. Perfect.
Round three. Fight.
Good. Oh. Beautiful, perfect electric. Good tech. No punish there, unfortunately for me. I'm a fucking idiot. Hellsleep didn't get the Heaven's Gate. Minus 14. Go.
Round four. Fight. Yeah.
Flash kicks. I ate it. I ate the slash kicks. Oh boy. This is fun.
Round one.
I like this.
Fight.
Good punish. Slow on my punish there. What a step to the right. I know he's playing Kazuya. Why did I step to the right? And what? Spring kicking there was also pretty dumb. Going for six electrics on me. Oh, it's a miss. Ow. Well played.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, that's right. Heaven's Gate. Ouch.
K.O.
Missed the electric, but I do the offsetting 1-2 ender. I don't know how many Devil Jin players, like, if you're intermediate and you can't always get that electric after while standing 2. Try, if you get the down 2, as I did, I like to use the while standing 1-2 because it flips them over for better uki. I was going to say, if I don't fuck this up, that should be dead.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, 1+2, I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, very well played. Very, very well played. Oh. Just the I got you. You hit the one button. I recognized that immediately after it connected. If I'd been sooner on that, I would have broken it. But I saw the grab, tapped the one button, locked out my grab, like locked out my brakes, and got fucked.
Round one.
Oh boy.
Fight. Thank you.
Another perfect electric.
KO.
Subject, stop popping off. Missed that. Missed it again. Anyone was neutral. The late hop kick.
Round three. Fight.
Let's see. Yeah. Oh, sweet. Wrong punish. I fucked up the wall combo. I cannot believe I got caught by a delayed hop kick.
Round one. Fight.
Electric down board too.
Round two. Fight.
Good whiff punish. I feel like that was all guaranteed. I don't know if the stomp was guaranteed. I might have been able to escape it, but I didn't.
Fight.
Didn't exactly try. Thatcher kick, well played. I was an idiot. Didn't decide to block the Thatcher kick. See, this is the shit that I like. This is good matches to me. I really enjoy this. Mishima matchups are freaking insane. Especially because Matt knows what my Devil Jet's capable of, and he, like, doesn't treat me like an idiot. Oh my god, no punish on the wall standing too. Oh, can't believe the lag causes my two input to get eaten. I should get like an overlay and put it on like the right hand side of the screen. That was a really... Wait, what?
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Austin to pick up. That's dead. He knows I'm struggling to break Stonehead. God damn it, Matt.
Get ready for the next battle. Round 1.
Oh good, she did.
Fight.
I'll take the plus 4. We take those. Ahaha. Oof. Oh, I completely forgot.
Fight.
Wrong punish.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
That was really predictable. I should have just sat back a little and not fired off the rage drive there. That was super dumb. Kinda dumb doesn't even begin to describe it.
Round 1. Fight.
Thank you.
Down back one plus two. I only just realized we were playing on Mishima Dojo. There's a reason Matt doesn't pressure off the down 4-2. Just what I can tell just by looking at it.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, punished. That's dead. 1 plus 2. Oh, okay, so I could have gotten out of that, but I was so confident he was going to connect with it, that I didn't, and I figured I'll just lay on the ground, there's no problems, I'll just lay here, on the ground, just nicely. That's dead.
Perfect.
I took a huge risk doing that. It was worth it, but, like, because if I got it, it could have very easily turned the tides, but I didn't get it. Rule number one about hell sweeping near the end of the round, it's a humongous risk. If you get it, it can give you an opening for pressure that's more safe. Keyword is more. So it opens up, for example, options down 3. It opens 4-2 a little bit more for the... Round two. I wasn't too sure what I was doing there. Fight. Good break. Both rounds been perfect. Fight. Well played! Oh my god. That was freaking beautiful. That was fucking beautiful, man. Bloody hell. That was such a good setup. Right, hear me out. The 1 plus 2 spiked. So I was on the ground. Right. I was also at the wall. That's not a punish.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Imagine having a magic four. It is the first few hits of 10 string. Just to see what he'd do. Ah, yeah, he knows that. So if I space it right, I can catch him. I wanted to catch him with only the midsection, but didn't quite work out, unfortunately. I'll probably say this will be the last one. I don't see this video, well, for the video anyway. I don't see doing too many more on video. Yeah. was dead. So happy I didn't. Didn't say what I was thinking at the time. Stop it. I know statue kicks got buffed. Why they need to hit grounded, I don't know. Where's my statue kicks?
Round three. Fight.
That was so shallow. I'm dead. Oh. Now I am. Alright. GG, subject. I'd like to thank anyone who's actually decided to watch this, watching this video all the way to the end, because nobody watches my content, ever. Because I don't really make much content. Thank you all, and I'll either see you at locals if those go back with Corona, I don't know. And, yeah. Next video as well. See ya.